Hello, my brethren. We are back today to do a reaction to Oshi no Ko, otherwise known as My Star Drama. This show is about drama and idols and acting and all of that artsy, filmy stuff back in there.
That artsy stuff.
Yeah, about that artsy stuff. I read a little bit of this a while ago. I'm Sherlock, by the way.
Kaylee.
What are we going to be doing today, Kaylee?
We're going to be reacting to the first episode, which, can it even be called an episode? Because the length of this one is quite long.
Yeah, this is a little daunting.
An hour 22.
Hour 22, that's movie length, guys.
This is a film. Yeah.
I'm not a big movie guy either, just because I don't like sitting through long things.
So this will be interesting.
So this will be interesting. It's just an hour and a half.
I'm assuming that it's going to be very packed.
Yeah. Yeah.
Drama packed.
I feel like this is gonna like cover basically everything I had read once before in the manga long ago, whenever I was reading it. And yeah, I feel like this is gonna be a banger of an episode, to be honest. I feel like the art gonna be on point. I feel like music gonna be on point. I feel like just everything's gonna bang. Watch. You're gonna love this. I feel like you're gonna fall for this.
I don't know anything, so we'll see. We'll see how it is.
All right, let's just get into it, guys. Please subscribe to the channel if you do enjoy this content. Hit the bell for notifications as well. Check out other content on the channel. But yeah, let's get into it. Go. All right, let's get into these chickens, these yams, potatoes, all that good ish. Already. It's like K-pop, Kaylee.
The heart.
I like her eyes. Who's this fanboy?
It's through his TV. That's funny. So she's the cutest one. The most popular.
Well, them eyes are beautiful. Who are those people? Wait, is he in the hospital? Who is he?
It's a doctor.
Oh, he's a doctor, bro. Yo, I forgot about that.
Uh-oh, not hiatus.
BTS. Hiatus means dead.
Called him a lollygod.
He is a lollycon, low-key.
I know, right? She a minor.
She is a minor.
So he did the same back then as he did today.
She's also a stan. Does she have, like, cancer?
I think so. Looks like it.
That's terrible. Fuck cancer. Always fuck cancer.
Little hearts in her eyes are so cute.
I love their little eye things.
Their eyes are cool.
That'd be terrible. I'd hate to be born as a celebrity child.
Same.
They're like monkeys.
I mean, yeah.
Once you turn 16,
I think
that's
they
still
have a lower age of consent over there.
Interesting. Still a little wild.
Mm-hmm.
Aww. Oh, she was 12. Wow.
Yeah, a little bit. It's a little creepy. A little weird.
Yep. Yeah,
little pervert.
Hentai. Oh, snap. Can I say that? I don't know if I can say that.
I don't know.
I have to bleep it. H.
I'm not sure.
Guarantor? Interesting.
Yeah. Interesting.
Hmm.
It's her.
Yep, it's I.
With the starry eyes. The galaxy beautiful eyes. Ooh, he is starstruck.
I would be too. Those are beautiful eyes. Oh my gosh. He kept it cool, but freaking out inside. Hey, peeping, bro.
And he was just fanboying in a patient's room.
Oh, snap.
One of those idol fans.
I know, right? You see, I feel like I'm a vomit.
Not one of those idol fans.
Oh, he's the president. What? Why are you keeping it a secret?
Wow.
Those look real. She got twins. She's beautiful. Eyes. Oh, my God.
I know, right?
There's really galaxies in her eyes. Yeah,
be professional, bro. These toxic idol fans.
Of course, man. Got something wrong with them.
That's just too much.
They're human beings.
Mm-hmm. They deserve to be happy.
He got the little girl. That's not that creepy. She just was, important. But that's kind of sad. Uh-oh, time to talk. What are you going to reveal to us?
Just like in your eyes, the stars.
It'd be a beautiful sight that they're overlooking.
And that's why, too. Dude, she's 16.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you were in a home. So
that's why
children
she's so
gonna
big.
Be so important to you. Oh, every time.
Her eyes, I know.
Sorry, guys. I'm going to probably say that so many times during the series. Eyes.
Yep.
Just preparing you because it's beautiful. Nothing wrong with that.
Nothing wrong at all. Oh, he's a good fan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can do him low enough. She's so cute.
Mm-hmm. Lies are love.
Love.
40 weeks, oh sheesh. Yep.
He's not gonna make it back. That's a flag.
You saw the red flag immediately.
Yeah, I was like, that's a flag.
Don't chase after him. Probably one of them super fans.
Probably.
Oh, and he
goodbye.
Got knocked off the mountain. That's why you don't chase a super fan. Weirdos.
I called that.
Yep. Oh, Is he still alive?
Because your neck is broken, man.
Oh. Yeah, I guess his neck is broken. Sheesh.
I mean, he fell down the side of a mountain.
I don't know why, but I feel like I remember him getting stabbed in the manga.
Didn't read the manga, so I don't know. Well, I guess he will tech. The way this is going, is he going to be there for her birth?
Mm. So he did die.
Instead, you woke up as your... Oh, he's got pretty eyes,
too. Yeah, he has one. Aquamarine.
That's a cute name.
He has his memory.
What do you still have? Where's the other baby? There's the other baby.
It's a little girl. What's her name? Ruby and Aquamarine.
Like
oh,
it.
She's cutie. She got the other eye.
Girl, what's a boy? What's a girl?
See, I know, right? And they're wearing different colors.
She doesn't seem happy about that.
I know, right? She's like, why am I doing this? Yep.
For real. Yeah, kiss that gone. Idol career goodbye.
Quick, they gonna blast you, bro. Bruh. Bruh that.
The baby wants the booby.
Booba. Yeah, the baby covered the boob up. Don't fall asleep while the baby.
Just out.
This is not gonna be good. At least he's a self-conscious baby. They all
talking
shit. Damn, y'all the one filming and staffing for them. At least wait till they get off set. Never heard of them. Oh, wow. What a pig.
Dark side of being an idol.
Dark side of being in like the industry at all, like music industry in general. A bona fide liar. Ooh, that was beautiful. She got stage presence. She carried the squad.
Yep.
Oh,
He really does risk losing everything.
She just got it. She got that it. The Icarus.
Oh, the stalker.
I hope he get his just desserts.
I know, right? Yeah, definitely not normal children.
At least they'll be mature, amicable children, yes. Seems like.
One will.
One will, yeah. Wait, did that baby just talk? Okay, no. Both are weird.
Too.
Both are weird. Dang, she talking a lot, too, out of nowhere.
Is it the one girl?
The cancer girl?
Yeah.
She did love her, too. Oh, he knew about her?
They've both been reborn.
She's super fan.
That's funny. Her super fans were reborn as her children.
She on the burner.
Mm-hmm.
Combating all the hate.
Gross.
He's back. It's just sad. That's just a sad case right there, man.
Yep.
Yeah, slightly.
Yeah.
I mean, you are a baby and need your nourishment.
She don't care. Ruby said, give me the titties.
It's shining in one eye. Other one's dull.
They're so cute. I love the galaxy eyes.
Yep.
I don't know if you need to protect her from him. I think you are the one. The little, like. You know.
She really hate this.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
She's a gold digger.
Oh. Are you right in the head? A scandal? She plotting to get rid of them. Or no, to out her.
And the girl's just like, how do we kill her? We're gonna kill her. You're gonna threaten her mom? Death.
Yeah, Ruby is about the business. She is not the think about things type. She about to snap.
He's
exposing himself. I would think it was a commie or something, too, if a baby started talking to me.
slapped her head away.
The reincarnation of Amaterasu.
Guardian babies. Take care of the babies.
It's simple, really. She should be an actor.
For real.
She said, fuck my husband. You're not getting it done. That's crazy. That's crazy.
For real. This was natural my first talent. Time. It's her. That's who she is.
That's why it's similar, Serena. They're both thinking of each other.
They're both like, I know you.
I finally realized that's a true realization.
Yeah, I got kids.
Kids make it different. I love her outlook on it. That's a good mother mentality.
Yeah.
They don't be paying idols.
Nope, they do not. It's crazy. It takes them a long time to make money.
Super famous and they don't be paying them at all.
Their livers.
Yep, that tends to be how it goes.
Crazy. Seems glamorous, but that's...
It's not as glamorous as you think it is.
Dark side. Lacks human feeling. Is your smile fake?
All those fanboys.
Do they have a chant for her? Yep, they do, in fact.
Yep, she says I'm a liar.
Yo, they're going in.
Baby's going hard.
They couldn't even help. Now she about to perform to her utmost. Them galaxy eyes lighting up. Kawaii. They were going in, though. I need that as a gift.
I know, right?
Got a real smile on your face. So they can actually talk now. Hair got longer. You're genius babies. Yep, super genius babies. I mean, your baby's basically already a doctor. He is a super genius baby. She getting a TV drama.
It's him.
Is that the dude? That dude kind of looked like him, but he looked more put together, I guess. But yeah, with the hoodie.
They get to be around all the famous people now.
Gagu!
Gagu!
He having full conversation, caught this man off guard.
For real.
Thought he was talking to a toddler.
YouTube. Maybe they should become actors.
Yeah, Ruby already showed some promise with acting.
Mm-hmm. Giving the baby my business card.
Like the baby has a phone or knows what to do with the business card.
Mm-hmm.
Just got that it.
Yeah, be quiet, baby.
I know, that baby just be going. he's just made friends with the baby now. Taught him all about film. He's calling him the baby. They really friends like that. The vet got outed, or got priority, basically. Can't outshine me. Wowzers. That's how it works.
Ooh, at least he's got another job.
A film, too.
Ooh. Said you're gonna be my star, baby.
Star baby.
What you, sir?
Probably all the intellectual talking.
Mm-hmm. Nope, not at all. She said, I'm a play of the age I'm supposed to be.
Child actress is serious about her craft.
She's calling him out. Y'all only got in because of your mom.
This voice actress sounds somewhat familiar.
She does. They're psycho. They say don't talk about my mama that way.
Yeah, that little girl's voice actor kind of reminds me of the ReZero Beatrice or whatever her name was.
She does.
Betty. Well, he is a creepy child all by himself. She pretty creepy too. That is his, yep. That's what he's meant to do.
It's that eye.
I want one. I want a contact like that now. Dang, he reached her soul.
He really got her creeped out.
Oh, she even felt it.
She's upset.
Oh no, she said nothing good. Oh, she tripping.
She can't handle it.
It's okay, little girl. Oh, she did think he was good. she take her job seriously. Even at like 5.
Very seriously.
Yep, he saw the talent in you.
Said it's good. He's got so many notes in there. I guess he is the director, but so many notes.
Akua. I guess that's his real name, but
yep.
Guess if you're going to be a star, you have some type of weird name like that.
I know, right? She's 3 years old now.
Wow.
That's crazy. 3 years and they haven't found out about her.
They've been keeping it. Oh, wait. Oh, they had the funeral, but his corpse was never found. That's interesting.
They just assumed he was dead. Eventually, after so long, you do just assume they're dead.
Huh, I wonder what they did with his corpse, though. That's interesting.
I mean, he did just fall off the side of the mountain, so it's probably still there.
Animals probably ate it. It's not still there.
Reading this big, complex book.
Of course, at like 3, going on 4.
Genius.
Yeah, of course you're going to enjoy your life. You're just chilling right now.
Yep.
With your same brain. Poor girl. Sick all her life, sound like.
Mm-hmm.
Mama gonna teach you.
Yep. I can teach you how to dance.
Wowzers. Your hand was a bit higher. What?
I know, right? To be able to pick
who
that out.
Who notices that? I guess that's all she did in her hospital room. She just has zero balance.
None.
Sad. Give her some confidence, Mama.
That's so sad.
I know, right?
But it's nice that she got reincarnated
as her daughter and gets to like experience that love and hopefully live a long and healthy
that's
life.
That's cute.
Aw, now she dancing. That's wholesome as fuck.
Aw.
She gonna become a dancer and idol herself? Perfect music right there. Sound like a Disney movie.
It did. It really did sound like
one of the old
Disney
movies too. Oh, both of her eyes are sparkling.
But only one has the big star.
Little star, yeah. Who's the dad? She's a super
virgin.
Fan.
Yep.
She climbed the ranks quick now.
She is. Not with the baby. Well, not the baby anymore, a toddler.
Making him a bunch of money. She about to single-handedly turn his organization agency into a success. Gonna perform in Tokyo Dome. She's not happy. Dang, she depressed. That sounds exactly like depression.
As she was just on the phone with him earlier. Poor girl.
That sounds like a mental health complex thing.
She needs some therapy.
Yeah.
もともと片親だったんだけど、小さい頃にお母さん窃盗で捕まっちゃって、その間施設に預けられて、でもお母さん釈放され
て、Her eyes aren't sparkly.
Not at all. They're dark.
ちょっと脅かせば、スカウトさんにお引き取りいただけると思った。抱いてるアイドルのイメージは、笑顔を振りまいて、みんなを笑顔にする純粋な存在。嘘つきで人嫌いの私とは真逆。
A people-hating liar. Same, girl.
Sheesh.
いいんじゃねえの？嘘でいいんだよ。むしろ客は綺麗な嘘を求めてる。嘘をつけるのも才能だ。いいじゃねえか。こいてけ、こいてけ。
Light up a storm.
Said as long as you lie, or if you lie long enough,
it'll
it
come
will
true.
Become the truth.
Yep. It's manifesting, materializing、
you.
Thoughts are powerful things. I want to listen to this OST already.
Wow, that's sad. She hasn't told her children that she loves them yet.
She can't.Can't differentiate her lies and her true feelings. Like, that's pretty bad, to be honest. Like, she for real needs some therapy. She's like blended worlds.
I know. It's the father.
No, no! It's the creep. Or those flowers trigger the memories.Oh, shoot.
What?
What? Why?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
And her kids got a...
Whoa, I didn't... What? Was not expecting this.
This dude...
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And dragged her off.
This dude... Oh, what? He... Oh, wait, no. She stood...
Oh, she's moved.
Does that hurt? Bro, shut the fuck up.
Toxic fans.
Bro, this guy gotta go. This pissed me off. This pisses me off. Lies are love.
She about to die.
With all that blood she's lost, I'm thinking it's pretty likely. Even now you want to... No.
No.
This guy gets no sympathy from me. He's the most disgusting piece of trash. You know his name?
Even worse...
He sent the star. Bro, what is wrong with you? You killed someone like that.
You killed her.
Oh my god. This is so messed up.
It's a lot of blood.
Where's Ruby?
Girl, yeah.
Who is that? Oh. I was about to say he came back.
No, it's Ruby.
Oh, she don't need to see that.
This is sad. I didn't see this taking this...This turn, what the heck?
Wow. This is sad.
I didn't know it was gonna take this turn.
This is sad. The music got me in my feels. This is sad.
Oh, she told them she...
That guy a menace, bro. He killed that guy and her. You gotta hunt him down.
Why are they ending it like this? I wasn't expecting to cry. What the hell?
Wow. The emphasis they're putting on like the art is like a very... Oh my god. Wow. Yep, she died. Wow.
Yeah, of course it's been canceled.
She did. Dang, man.
That's so sad.
Oh, he committed suicide. Yeah. Man, that's a bitch way to go out. That's a bitch way to go out after doing all that, man. For nothing. It's a bunch of crap.
I know, right?
I love how meta-ish this goes. It's very much a social conversation they're trying to bring up.
It is. For real, why is the internet like this?
Internet be terrible, bro. Internet people have no feelings.
They be the worst.
Worst. But of course, topic yep. come, topic go. It's the world.
Aw, and she didn't like him at first.
Yeah, I know, right? And she's about to become their real mom. Aw, accepting her. That's so cute. Mm. Aqua, you? And yeah, your business is over.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to be an idol. Don't join that life.
Gonna be depressed.
See, if I's not here, this world has no purpose. It's the same guy. Yeah, where are you getting all this info?
How did he know all this info? Where is this coming from? Who is it being leaked? Who's the info being leaked to?
So somebody is working with them.
Yeah. A father.
Yeah. Oh. Who's the father? Somebody big?
Now he has a purpose.
Yeah, he on a revenge tour. That eye reminds me of Sid.
It does.
It is his little. She. So it wasn't him who was the.
It was not.
He was just wearing a similar sweatshirt.
Yep, and the long hair.
Kind of similar hair. Yeah. Uh oh, he's committing. Oh, they're bigger.
Time skip.
Oh, they bigger. He really is an old man now at this point. Hey, it's her.
Mm-hmm.
Your revenge play. Okay.
Sounded like Sid.
I know. He giving me real Sid vibes seeing this. I don't know why.
That
reminds me
song.
Of Blackpink.
A little bit. I like the little background thing for the closing.
Yeah. Hey, it's all bang.
I really like this song.
They haven't missed the season really with the songs. Like, there's only been like maybe one that's just
that
kind of like, meh. But the rest have been all good.
I didn't even that one. Like, it wasn't bad. It just.
Yeah, it just wasn't
didn't
like.
Meet the standards of the other songs.
Exactly. Oh, she left them a recording. It's on their first birthday.
Aww.
I always hate these. These are always cute, but I hate them. Parents leaving their kids little videos.
Too bad she won't be around.
No. So sad. Aww, bro, why does show have to do us like that?
I'm in my feelings now.
Yes, that was, I don't know, that was tough. That made me shed a few tears.
That made me sad. Choked me up a little bit.
She didn't deserve that at all.
This great testament to toxic fan culture.
Like I said, it is a social comment.
Don't be a toxic
social commentary.
Fan. Don't get rid of your idols because
you love your idols so much that you kill them.
Yeah, that's a bit much.
You expect they're robots. You want to drive them into the ground. Like that does. That's like an oxymoron that you love them so much that you basically treat them like they're not even human.
Yep.
So. That's, yeah, besides the social commentary, though, it's just, like, I was just, like, such a good, loving,
so cute. Just
like,
so
happy person.
So sweet.
Loved her kids. Just wanted a happy family life.
Just wanted a family.
Yes.
And you had to kill her.
That's,
and take her away.
That's messed up, man.
That's so sad.
So sad.
So sad.
Yeah, that one got me, guys. I don't even feel like doing no more of the intro because
there's nothing left to say.
Yeah, I'm excited to get into the rest of this series. I'll definitely be watching after an explosive movie-like episode. It was a movie.
That was a movie.
We just watched
that
an animated
movie
with a sad ending,
basically.
That's literally what we just watched.
To come back next time.
Yeah, to come back next week, guys. Episode 2 will be a much shorter episode, but a revenge story. We're going on a revenge story with maybe
love
some
a good revenge arc.
Acting and
idols.
Idols. I don't know. We're just going in the artsy world with some revenge. Mm-hmm. We're going to see. We already got 2 murders in the first episode. Yeah, this was a rough episode.
A lot of ups and downs.
Yeah.
And more ups and then a down.
Yeah. Art was fantastic. Music was absolutely amazing. Like I said, this was literally a movie. This wasn't an episode. They literally just made a movie. And it showed with the quality of this episode when she was dying and how they made it so like the harsh line kind of looking.
And the music and just
the swelling of all the emotions was
so much.
Phenomenal. My star, Oshinoko. Great, great start to the season. Might be the best start to the season out of everything. Demon Slayer with this long episode was pretty good, but this was probably my favorite. I enjoyed Skip and Loafers. First episode was really
good.
Even Yamada to 100 or like level 9, that was really good too. But yeah, this one was, it blew. I mean, when you got movie length and movie quality,
it's
gotta
be good.
You can do that kind of thing, yeah. But yeah, if y'all enjoyed this one, enjoyed the video, enjoyed the episode, then drop us a like, drop your comments down below in the comment section down below. Let us know what you thought about it. Let us know what you thought about the video. Will you be watching the rest of the season? Did you enjoy it? But yeah, subscribe to the channel if you're new here. Hit the bell for notifications, and I will see y'all next time. We will catch y'all on the flip. Thank you for watching. Peace.